Then we have the case of Prudential Bank versus Albiar, the dragnet clause or a bank blanket mortgage clause. What do you mean by this? It is one which is specifically praised to cover all debts of past or future origin. Such clauses are carefully scrutinized and strictly construed. A blanket mortgage clause, if in a bank transaction, makes available additional funds without their having to execute additional security documents, thereby saving time, travel, loan closing costs, cost of extra legal services and recording fees. Mortgages given to secure future advancements are valid and legal contracts, and the amounts named as consideration in said contracts do not limit the amount for which the mortgage may stand as security. If from the four corners of the instrument, the intent to secure future and other indebtedness can be gathered. In a dragnet clause or a blanket mortgage clause, there is an implied understanding that subsequent loans need not be secured by other securities, as the subsequent loans will be secured by the first mortgage. Next.